Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Microsoft Solitaire Collection not working. So the first thing you can do is press the Windows key plus R. A dialog box like this will open up. Type wsreset.exe in this box here and press Enter. A blank command prompt window will open up. While it doesn't look like it's doing much, but in the background, it's resetting your store. It'll take at least 30 seconds. And if the reset is successful, the Microsoft Solitaire Collection should open as normal with no errors shortly afterwards. But if you still get an error, right-click on the Windows logo and click on PowerShell Admin, and paste in this code from the video description below. Wait for the command to be successfully executed to uninstall Microsoft Solitaire Collection. Close this window and restart your computer. When your computer boots up, open the Windows Store. Search for Microsoft Solitaire Collection and install it. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, you need to make sure that your operating system is up to date. And hopefully Microsoft Solitaire Collection will work error-free. I tried this myself and it worked for me, and hopefully it'll work for you too. So while you are here, make sure to hit the subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.